Hello again, friends. This is a video diary of my best day exploring solo on my dual sport motorcycle. This day trip was early August 2016, and I had just started riding earlier that spring. This was an ambitious day trip starting from Osoyoos, BC in the southern Okanagan. I rode toward Oliver, taking the Fairview Oliver Road toward the BC recreation areas of Madden and Ripley Lakes in the hills west of Oliver. Then I followed a dry creek bed or trail, crossing my fingers it would connect back to the main route, and it did. You'll see that a little later after I leave the lake here. Once finding my way through that creek bed to Ripley Lake, I followed the Fairview Coston Road towards Coston until I found the track that ascended up the west flank of Mount Cobow, all the way to the connector trail and the summit at 1,873 meters. I was thrilled to make this loop with no backtracking.
Well, this trail is a little tight, getting tighter and tighter as we go, and we're going up and up. I guess you've seen some of that. Oh, you know, you kind of choose a trail, and you stick with it a bit more, and it gets a bit narrow, and you think, oh, I can handle this, and then you look on the map, and you see, oh, I'm only about half a kilometer away if this trail breaks through off the map to the marked trail. So you keep going and you keep going, and the camera's getting ripped off the helmet, I'm tweaking branches everywhere, but going down the creek bed, well, we'll see how it turns out. By the looks of the map, I'll show you in just a minute here, it looks like we're going to hook back up with a marked trail in even less than half a kilometer, so I don't see any signs of this trail petering out further, so if we can hack it through this, then we're home free. We made a little loop. Loops are good. Hope we're gonna find a lake up here, guys. Times like this, you start thinking about avoiding the jagged rocks. Speaking of jagged rocks, here we go. And down we go. Backtracking sucks. So, while I was in the highway out here, a kind biker of some sort gave me the hey! I left my bag unzipped here. Thankfully, none of my keys or stuff jumped out. Okay, so here's a map. My map is not crashing, yay! So, we've been coming up that blue line. I'm trying to hit that connection to Ripley Lake. We've got a contour line to cross. So, we'll see if we can make it. Ciao for now. And there's a trail! Woohoo! And shade! And the lake! Sweet! Okay, the other thing I've learned is always zip up your pockets. Zip, zip. So, next loop. I think I should take the bike out there. Hey, Moomobile, coming through behind ya. Ooh, this is nice. I hope it's being recorded. Balance is hard on this stuff, guys. I'm not trying to go over the sharp rocks. I am trying to stay away from them. I'm also trying not to rip my camera out off the helmet. nice temperature, guys. Really nice. Ah, here's the big pullout for the big left turn for Tobau Loop. He says that's the way to go. I'm not so sure. Yada yada yada, but off we go. Back roads have stopped working, so now I'm on PDF maps. You can see the orange trail. Now we're cutting down here. Gonna hook up with Mount Tobau. It's gonna be great, I think. Turning. They're going orange and red. That's not allowed. Not even halfway through August. Up we go. Wow, this is great. Down that road goes right into Coston. bike like this makes me super positive feeling. Woo-hoo! I'm going fast, I'm going 35, but this is so much fun. Thank you, thank you. And back on the road again.
Texas skates are a lot of work sometimes.